Hoping to finally put an end to the troublesome Liu Bei, Cao Cao begins his siege of Paidijing. Cao Cao receives an urgent message informing him that Sun Quan, leading the Wu army, has invaded the Jing province. Cao Cao leaves the siege of Paidijing in the hands of a vassal. He marches to Jing province, where he begins preparation for a naval battle.